Burgess goes early for the cross, where he'll find Ryan Grant, always willing. Yazbek, the first real work for either goalkeeper.
The first time they forced a save. Yazbek going for placement nearly, by the looks of things. Had a very brief window where that might have squeezed underneath Cook, but he smothered it nicely in the end, the youngster.
It's a little bit more like it from the home side. A bit more tempo.
Well, Elvis, to his credit, has been stretching in to keep attacks alive all first half.
King's ball. Caceres squeezes it across and it evaded Cook and it needed Latchman. Much better from the home side.
Way more promising for Sydney going into the break. Caceres doing brilliantly from a tight angle and a key contributor.
At the interval, it's goalless. Sydney FC 0, Perth Glory 0. Miss out O'Neill. I'm not sure that was intentional, to be honest, but it's found its way through for Clisby here, who stings the palms of Redmayne. Sardinero trying to tee it up. Brandon O'Neill just had to be, didn't it, against his old club.
Well, the game comes alive because, as the Harvey Norman replay shows, Jack Clisby with time and balance let one fire goalward. It was too hot for Andrew Redmayne. Ball swirling around and the rebound there rounded up by Sardinero and squeezed home by Brandon O'Neill to give the Glory the lead.
Straight into position for this free kick, which Caceres takes, and it drops on the roof of Cameron Cook's net. Clisby to swing it in. It came off the head of Wilkinson, almost dropped for Sturridge. It's Burke Gilroy and Fortaroli. That should do it for Perth Glory. And as sure as night follows day, Bruno Fortaroli scores goals.
Well, what a great snatch and grab for Perth. Wonderful from Jack Clisby. Hearts in mouths at the moment. Look at Daniel Sturridge outside the six-yard box, clutching at his hamstring. Whatever attention that might have been taking and whatever post-mortem will be served on that, it's Fortaroli killing the ball brilliantly with his first touch.
Ninkovic, O'Toole the outlets, the cutback, and the stretch was Van der Sar. Going to be a penalty though. A meeting upended by Malik. And Sydney will have a lifeline. It's going to be Anthony Caceres. Not a regular penalty taker against Cameron Cook. And he thrashes it into the back of the net. Goals in consecutive home league games for Caceres. And Sydney have late hope. They're on the board. But is it too late? It's full-time scoreline in Kogarah. Sydney FC 1, Perth Glory 2.